Hi, I'm Catherine Ryan Harrod, and I'm here to tell you about my new thriller, The Nothing Man. In its opening pages, we meet Jim Doyle, a security guard in a sleepy suburban shopping centre in Cork, in Ireland. It's just a typical day for him until he sees on one of the shelves a newly published book called The Nothing Man. It's a true crime memoir written by Eve Black, the lone survivor of the Nothing Man's worst and final attack nearly 20 years before. She was just 12 at the time, but now as an adult, she's determined to find the man who killed her family. And this stops Jim in his tracks because Jim is the Nothing Man. He takes a copy of the book down from the shelf and starts to read it, just as you, the reader, turn the page and start to read it too. My new novel is half a true crime memoir that I made up and half the killer's reaction to it as he reads. With each turn of the page, Jim's rage grows because he knows that Eve is not going to stop until she finds him, and after 20 years, he's not going to let himself get caught. I hope you enjoy it. The Nothing Man is out now.